think the government has been focused on foreign direct investment for years, specifically in terms of creating a simpler, cleaner, transparent environment, regulatory side, tax side, legal side. And I think that those efforts have been very successful. So I guess the short answer is the climate is very open, and more importantly, it continues to be more and more open.